Welcome back to Priya's Healthy and Tasty Recipes. Today we'll try to make some juice using cucumber and grapes. This grape is very sweetie, and if you want, you can add some sugar. Let's grind this and we'll have juice. Here our juice is ready. It's cools your body and it tastes also very good, and it's very healthier. If you want, you can add some ice cubes to it, and then we'll have it. Let's taste this juice. It's yummy and healthier too. Please try this. Thank you.